There's a fork, but I'm the fork.
Hi guys, and welcome back to my YouTube video. I'm your girl Becky Love, and wow, welcome to another vlog. I don't think I've done a lot of vlogs on my channel, so today I was kind of chilling in my house and I was like, you know what, December is almost here and it's my birthday month and a girl needs to like start doing some vlogs. Before Vlogmas, I need to like start rehearsing, duh. So you guys, today I'm going for brunch at Rustic Heaven. It's a restaurant in Rungai, and I decided to take you guys with me, so let's go grab some food, enjoy some what nice ambience. And so cool, eh? You know I love eating and I'm the CEO of enjoyment. I think and after going to Rustic, I'm going to go to Karen for a drink with my friends. And yeah, I think that's that. And sorry for the background noise, Aki. There's nothing I could have done about it. I live in a society with people, so get with the program. But it is what it is. Anyway, I took this video from this side because I wanted you guys to see my outfit. How's a sis? Plus, you guys, you know, it's my birthday month. It's my motherfucking birthday. Yeah. Anyway, tupatane, tujanami, tuungane tuache kuzozana.
This could be something. So guys, I got to Rustic Haven and I'm waiting for my meal to come. So yeah, it's really nice. I have shown you like a snippet of how it looks and I can't wait to eat. So guys, I don't know if the sound will be audible, but at the moment I'm waiting for my food. You know, it's my first time vlogging at a restaurant, like actively vlogging at a restaurant, so I'm not used to it. So mtapambana na hali. Yeah, at least my drink is here. You don't have a straw?
You want a straw? Okay, let me see.
I know. So this is what I'm drinking. And then, Aki, I've been breaking out. I don't know why. But I know I look pang, AF. I look pang, honey. I know I do. So, if you don't think I do, I look pang, that's your problem. And you know, I can't deal with it. I can't. Zige hot, sir. So, I've requested for a crust because apparently they don't have milkshakes. And I like eating with milkshakes. So I'll have a crest, a cold one, and I have ordered for, I wanted wings at first, but they told me, like, the wings are over, so since the wings are done, I just had to request for something else. But you know, the chicken in me could not let the chicken, the overexposure, what? Anyway, the chicken in me could not let the chicken thing fade, so I'm having a fried chicken, wet fried chicken, and wet fried chicken and some fries. I can't wait. I'm hungry. I just came hungry because I knew I had to come and eat. And then you guys will tell me if you like this restaurant thing. Hey, if you like. The ghetto. But I'm about to eat, yani. Hey. In fact, I have just strategically put you there so you can see how I will eat. I'll eat until my lipstick will come out. It will come out. Anyway, let's wait for the food. Together. Okay, I just hope this music will not be censored on YouTube. Ugh. The ghetto. Let's wait, honey. So I've told you I have ordered for wet fried chicken and fries. And I'm so hungry, so I'm gonna eat. Mtaniona tu nikula kabla afi. So guys, I like the decor part of this restaurant. It's really urban, rustic urban. Like, it has a rustic feel, a woody feel, a classy feel. I really like it. It's a nice chill out, especially for family and for groups, for girls hanging out, for just a lot of activities that involve groups. But since today I came alone, since I'm treating myself today, I'm my own baby. Phone. Living, I'm falling again. It's you, it's free.
fork, but I'm the fork.
Tell my people.
Come visit Rustic Haven. They have the best food around Rongai.
So this is Kama. What you know, Kama Abadi Whatevs. And you know, this guy umuite. Undi your chairman.
Rongai's youngest sponsor.
Rongai's youngest CEO. Yeah. By the way, if you don't know, he used to help me with assignments back in campus. So he's an OG. Sindio?
Yeah.
So he's my OG. Amekuja kuni join.
The vlog. I know I didn't complete it because, as usual, enjoyment usually comes in between me and vlogging, and then I never seem to like finish the vlog. But anyway, I'm here to finish the vlog and tell you guys about how Rustic Haven was. Actually, it's Haven. I think the first time I said it, when I mentioned it on the vlog, I think I said Heaven. But we move regardless. It was my first time there, and it was beautiful. I loved the ambience. As you have seen from the footage, it was amazing. And imagine, si chocha, because I have been to other places and I've already given you like my feedback on the food that I got there. But the food I got at Rustic Haven, you saw how I was eating that chicken. I mean, hey, you don't need to even be told twice or thrice. That food was mwah, and it was really affordable. Can you guys imagine that the food I had, which was half what, fried chicken, fries, and what, and a soda, that was less than 1,000 bob. So this is a message to Kinabrayo, Kevo, and the rest, those guys who don't like taking their babes for dates. Imagine Rustic Haven is only like less 1,000 bob, and your baby will be like, oh baby, it's the thought that counts, it's so beautiful, you know, take your babes out, you know. Or even if you don't have someone to take you out, take yourself out because you're so big in love. I took myself out, honey. In this life, you have to treat yourself.
Oh my god!
Wow! So, to my ladies, if you don't have someone who's gonna take you out, just love yourself and take yourself out and just enjoy yourself. Give the power. I don't know why nashinda nikishema, but anyway, it is what it is. So you guys, I really enjoyed the food, I enjoyed the environment, and definitely I'm going back there. And I'm gonna take my squad with me because it was really amazing. And yeah, that concludes my vlogmas for today. And for the vlogmas, I'm going to do at least 2 videos per week. One will be an outdoor video and another one a sit down. I'll just think and figure it out. But if you have a suggestion on what you'd like to see on my vlogmas, kindly comment down below. And yeah, if you have anything else to add on, you can talk to me. Anyway, thanks for watching my Vlogmas and toodles.